the interconversion of matter with the help of this flowchart. See, these are the particles of solid. So these are the solid. What happened when we are heating the solid? So particles become more energetic and they are become far apart, and slowly they are going to the another state, that is the liquid state. Which state it is? This is the liquid state, and this is called the melting. It means when we are going to from solid to liquid, this conversion is called the melting. So here the interaction between the particles is there, but space is more than the solid. Now again we are heating this, and liquid particles are become again more energetic, and they are becoming more far apart, and this condition now changing from liquid to gas. This is the gas. Now liquid is changing to gas by increasing the temperature, so this is called the vaporization. Vapors are made na here. So now we are coming back from gas to liquid. This is called the condensation. When we are cooling down the vapors of water or any gas, it cool down. This is called the condensation, and now gas is changing to the liquid. And then we are coming back from liquid to solid. This is called the solidification, and again we are cooling it down, means temperature is again becoming down. So liquid is changing to the solid. So this conversion is reversible. First we are going through the melting, solid to liquid, through the vaporization, liquid to vapor. Vapor means gas. And when we are coming back from gas to liquid, it is condensation, and liquid to solid, this is called the solidification.